Hello everybody, my name is TK. Welcome back to Shark Attack Gaming and Halo. Guess I'll go this way.
We need to get to the bridge. From there, we can use the captain's neural implants to initiate an overload of the ship's fusion engines. The explosion should damage enough systems below it to destroy the ring.
Oh, didn't remember I had that gun. Get to the bridge, huh? Fuck off. Oh, fuck me. Huh. Ow. Take bags. All right, then. Anything hidden? I've done a really bad job about finding skulls in this game. You go away. You stay dead, bastard. Oh god. Well, that was stupid. Good thing there's health right here. The captain's surprise. Or chief surprise. Chief special. I'll give you the chief surprise, alright. Eat. Anything? No? Ouch. Y'all can fuck right off. Eat. Should go back and get that health. I've been doing really bad in here. Let's see, was it through here? Probably just wasting an ass load of time. Locked behind me. Bastards. Oh wait, no, it was right here. Shh, dumb shit. Ow. Grenades. That's a big fucking grenade. Ass wipes.
The ship was heavily damaged when it crashed. Head to the fire. You should be able to get to the engine if you're there.
Where the fuck'd you come from? Yeah, I'm just gonna ignore those. And I'll hope that they can't follow me. Really? If you wouldn't mind, just fucking right off. Alright, there we go. I knew it was one of these damn buttons. Sounds frightening. Is there anything over here? Just health? Alright then. I'll just launch a grenade over there. Ladders. You don't see ladders in Halo very often. Yeah, fuck it, I'll let you get me. You just fuck right off. There's a lot of you fuckers. Okay. Was all that just pointless? I'm gonna be upset if all that was pointless. I mean, this is where I came in from. Why do I always get lost? It's like I'm stupid or something. What? Scared me. Oh, fuck. Well, that didn't work. Get him! You can do it! Honestly, I was kind of hoping that the Sentinels would kill the Hunters. Well, back. Yeah. Chief, throw with the other hand, you stupid fucker. Good. Oh, fuck me. That almost sucked. You guys killed each other yet? No? All right then. I'm not going to enjoy this.
The monitor has disabled all command access. We can't restart the countdown. The only remaining option is to detonate the ship's fusion reactor. That should do enough damage to destroy Halo. Don't worry, I have access to all of the reactor schematics and procedures. I'll walk you through. First, we need to pull back the exhaust couplings. That will expose the shaft that leads to the primary fusion drive.
Meant to reload. Leave me alone. All I'm trying to do is blow up your holy relic. Ah! You leave me alone. Blow up, douchebag. Good, there's one of them. Chief, you gotta get your jump skills up, buddy. Oh, fuck. Well, I didn't mean to do that. Oh, god damn it! Will you fuck off? There. Open back up. Hey-ya. Make it. Oh, you suck all kinds of ass. Oh, hey, it worked. Never mind. You only suck the normal kind of ass. Beautiful.
That's it. The engine's gone critical. Maybe some delivery to decay. We should have 15 minutes to get off the ship. Don't have much time. We should move outside and signal for impact. Accessing schematics. There's a service lift at the top of the engine room. It leads to a Class 7 service corridor that runs along the ship's dorsal structure. Hurry!
The fuck's that supposed to mean? All I know is that means I don't know where the fuck I'm going. Oh, Chief, I wish you could run. That was convenient. No!
Negative. We have a wildcat destabilization of the ship's fusion core. The engines must have sustained more damage than we thought. Analyze. We have 6 minutes before the fusion drive detonates. We need to be back now. Activating final countdown timer. Generate a temperature of almost 100 million degrees. Don't
I feel like this is something I should have a vehicle for, even though I really suck at driving. Are you fucking kidding me? Is there a usable fucking vehicle in here? There it is. Huh, I'll be damned. This is still gonna suck. Because I'm such an amazing driver. This ship is much larger than I expected. And why all the hills? Don't flip, you motherfucker. Yep, can't go down the middle. Yep, this is gonna end badly. I hate driving missions. For fuck's sake. For fuck's sake. Maybe I wouldn't hate driving missions if the handling didn't suck complete and total ass in every one of them. Not with my driving ability. I want to find whoever designed this ship and punch them in the throat. I can't see shit! I would if the chief could fucking jump.
Cutting it close.
Did anyone else make it?
Scanning. Just dust and echoes. We're all that's left. We did what we had to do. For Earth. An entire Covenant armada obliterated and the Flood. We had no choice. Halo. It's finished.
No. I think we're just getting started.
Alright everyone, well, time to get going on Halo 2. Join me for that one. Don't forget to subscribe, like, leave me a comment. This is TK and Shark Attack Gaming. I will see you next time.